Okay, hey to you guys, my name's Nico, and welcome back to the Toho Kokushin, or the Adventure of the Scarlet Curiosity, and we play as Sakuya. This time, I'm going to do a very short version of the Sakuya story thing here, because likely, I think her story is not that different from the Remilia things. So, yeah, I hope you enjoy this one, okay? So, here we go. Still closed indefinitely. It would be nice if it would open soon. It will take a while to reach the top. Ascending the waterfall looks dangerous too. Okay. Ta-da! Oh, I thought the office was closed. It certainly does not look what that way anymore. Exactly. As it turned out, I'm the cause of this office temporary closure. I see. So it's open again. Wait a minute. Don't you wanna know why? I would rather not bother. Wow, rude. Why don't you stay a while and entertain me? Wait. Don't you happen to have the ability to enlarge yourself to turn into mist? You know what? Come at me and you'll find out. Come on. Fight me. Oh no. What a mess I'm in now. That was great. Are you satisfied yet? Listen, I have some business with the manager of the news office behind you. Is it about the red mist? Okay, go on ahead and ask the reporter. By the way, it wasn't me. Sirika, are you still here? What are you doing hiding behind that door? Well, I thought she was my old boss coming back to see me for some reason. That always scares me. I think we are done here. You want to meet her, right? Hello, Sakuya. What's the problem? I want to ask you something about this article. Oh, that article? Are you bothered by it somehow? Because of your article, the human village thinks we were responsible for their misfortune. Are you targeting the Scarlet Devil mention? Not at all, definitely not. By the way, I heard your mansion was attacked by the monster. If I write an article on that, I'm sure nobody will doubt my previous one. If you do that, Remilia will take great offense. Is that so? Let me tell you something. We might not be as honest as the Oni, but the paper reports nothing but true. That said, we don't always have time to verify our source properly. I think that is the problem. We try to find information that is fresh, especially anything related to that monster. Let me ask you this in straightforward manner. Are you are you absolutely sure that the information in this article is true? It's true, I promise you. I have heard enough. I will have to go find the source of the red mist then. The monster is most likely to be there. I suppose that's true. Do you have any other relevant information? Would you mind showing me the paper you have in your hand? No, it seems the most of the important information is in the article. However, I have not heard anything from Remilia Reimu since these incidents.
Reimu, huh?
Yes, she's usually the first one out investigating things like this. I will have to visit the shrines later. According to the papers, the Crimson Mist has been emanating from the center of the forest. The Forest of Magic, to be more specific. It would be nice if it turned out to be true.
Okay.
My, my, it has been a while, hasn't it? Have you heard of any place where you can observe a crimson mist, by any chance?
Mist?
You can see it frequently in the Forest of Magic, I believe. It should be the kind of mist you can see rising from the center of the forest. Wait a minute. If that's true, can you really call that a mist? What do you think about this article titled, A Giant Monster Spot in the Forest of Magic? I feel like you know something about this. That's kind of a secret. That's a bit of a problem, then. I suppose I will have to force it out of you. What are these Goliath puppets? Look, the image of the article is one of my experiments to enlarge my puppets. There's still much room for improvement, as you can see.
I see. That's why I want to keep it a secret.
I understand your plight, though. I heard the mansion is being held responsible for all these recent events.
Oh, right.
I don't know how I can help you, though. I did hear about the monster appearing in the fairy forest as well as Genbu Ravine. Genbu Ravine is one on my way back. As for the fairy forest, maybe that's where I can find the source of the mist. I have passed by here on my way back once before, I think. I suppose this article might actually be fairly incredible.
Okay. A Gargantua snake, I will assume that the seal has already been broken then.
The criminal who attacked the mansion is like to be here as well. I do not know what to expect in terms of the properties and appearance of the mist.
Okay, let's get lost again, shall we?
Okay, a snake again.
I cannot believe the seal was broken right in front of me.
Hiss, hiss, hiss. Who dares break the seal which binds me? What business do you have?
Well, if you have been asleep until now, then you definitely cannot be the culprit. So I have no quarrel with you.
With that said, I'm going home.
Not so fast. I have not eaten since I was first bound with the seal. Prepare yourself.
Oh god.
How could you? You defeat me even though my power has been unsealed.
What a troublesome foe. He would have beaten me easily had he been in top condition.
Alright then, time to move on.
If that photo wasn't taken in place in the magic, what the hell? If that photo wasn't taken in the forest of the magical forest, what the hell? What the hell? Whatever. Then this must be it. Okay. I can't read today, so whatever.
Oh, there's the fairy here.
Ugh, it's the maid from the Scarlet Devil Mansion. I came here because I heard that there is a giant toad here.
Unfortunately, that toad got into a fight earlier. Isn't here anymore for some reason.
Looks like I'm out of luck then.
Thank you, I will be going.
Wait. You were the one who defeated Star and Luna. That makes you my rival. Now, come and fight.
All right.
Lol.
What a shame. Damn it.
Do you need something?
The human village is in an uproar about the recent monster, and you have yet to do anything about it.
So you want me to take care of this?
Rumors are spreading about Raymelia being the monster responsible for their misfortune.
What? Do you want me to exterminate her then?
I'm just wondering why you have not done anything despite being so active in the past.
Well, about that, I agree that recent events have been a little strange to me.
Is it it is strange to everyone, everybody. I don't mean it like that. Usually I can tell the perpetrator of any situation from just a glance. But this time I have no idea. Our roof was caved in by the monster. Have you heard of that happening to anyone else? Yes, but my case is different. Are you suggesting that we let the problem sort itself out? Taking into account the fact that our house was destroyed, I think that is a horrible idea. On the other hand, I was not affected by it. I will leave it to you, Sakuya. By the way, what are you holding? A stick? It's a paper. I was planning to use it to light the trash burner. Let me have a look at it. What? This one is old. I figure you might have read it already. Incident at the Yokai Mountain. Another crimson mist. This is. If you want it, you can have it. I have other papers I can use. My, what a surprise. It is to find this. Okay. Back to the Scarlet Mansion. I have returned. Have you finally checked everywhere? Did you find anything? Yes, I found one good clue. I believe I have found the source of the mist. I also received this paper from Raymond. Wait, is this? These two pictures have mist in them. They look to be the same picture. Same place. So the mysterious mist is actually the mist coming from a geyser. Exactly. At first glance, it looks like a forest, however, the other picture neglected to show the geyser. I hope we aren't blamed for this one. The source of the mist is clear, so I don't think it will be a problem. But if this is the same mist as before, it's probably the Hellbird or Moria Shine's Miko. Both of them are strong. Be careful, Sakuya. Okay, so where are we? Let's save a little bit. How did we not notice this before? Well, it doesn't matter. We will find out soon enough. Okay. Do you have anything, something in memoir? Yes, I am having to save a game. And right we go. We are finally onto something. Hopefully this will be it. Okay. There we go again. Welcome. Oh, you guys again. Honestly, I expected someone else to be here. Bring us your vampire. We know she's planning to take over Gensokyo. Yeah, even fairies read the newspaper these days. Hey, don't you think this is a bad idea? I don't think we should listen to what that person said. We have come this far, why stop? If we defeat her, we'll the savior of Gensokyo. How exciting. I'm definitely not giving up. I guess it can't be helped. I'll stick with you guys until the end. We each were defeated trying to fight her one by one. Together, we can beat her. Let's do this. Okay. At least we'll have to try to take one by one. Whoop, pressed the wrong button. Okay, one down. Ho ho! Another one down. Last one. There we go. Ouch. Three twigs bound into a bundle is still easily enough to break. There's nothing we can do now. By the way, I heard one of you refer to that person. Would you mind telling me who this cargo is? Crap. What's that sound? An earthquake? Well, what in the world? Okay. And my microphone started buzzing. For some reason again. Why are you doing this to me? There's some kind of mechanisms at the geyser. Is that the reason of fly so high? It flies so high. It feels like I'm approaching the depth of the earth. What happened to the fairies? They do not seem to be here anymore. Hello, my dear. Can you hear me? I'm Komiji Satori, master of the Palace of the Earth Spirits. You are currently standing on the land scorched by hell itself. Pardon me? I seem to be lost. Would you mind showing me the way back? I understand. By the way, I would like to introduce you to my pet over there. It does odd jobs for me, but my pet is sometimes forgetful. Okay, my microphone stopped buzzing. Good, good, good. I suppose I will have to find my own way out then. Do you see that cauldron over there? Recently something caused it to tip and close. As a result, a dormant part of hell has come back to life. I would like you to open the lid of that cauldron before I let you return. I wonder how I might be able to do that. Go through the gate in front of you and head upwards. It should connect to the hell control room. My pet is on the way there already. It will take some time to reach it. I forgot to tell you that other beings fell in here with you. You might want to meet up with them first. Oh, those fairies. And microphone's buzzing again. Why the hell are you doing this one? I have some question. I would like to ask them, so I should definitely save them. By the way, my pet. Like I said earlier, it might forget to open the cauldron. Oku, come on. When you catch up to her, make sure to remind her to open it. Understood. Off I go. Off I go. Okay. Shall we go? Ugh, I'm too scared to move. Found a fairy. It's you. Who would think that you would literally chase me to the depths of hell? I'm done for. I would not worry about that. I'm bringing everyone back with me. Come, my child. Okay, one to go. Here you are. But why are we here? We all happen to fall into hell. Come, let's find the exit. Okay. Got another one. Alright, here's another one. I'm sorry. Please leave me alone. I would not mind that, but staying here is a bad idea, right? I suppose so. What should I'm here to save you. Okay. I think this is everyone. Thank you. You should... you have saved us. Why would you do that for us? Now is not the time. We still need to find a way out of hell. My pet is ready. Go ahead and meet up with her, please. Great timing. Let us hurry and get out of this sweltering place. Okay. Whew, a cold run. I had a feeling her pet would turn out to be you. Oh, it's you. She told me to defeat the vampire if one managed to show up here. Oh, where's your vampire? I guess Satori ordered you to do that. It wasn't just Satori. Let's see. It was the green lady. You have some green one on you also, Oku. Do you mean Sanae? Yes, yes. That's the one. Do you know anything about this? I can finally get this over with in one swoop. Enough. It's strange enough for humans to be in this place like this. In a place like this. I'm going to remove you from this place. Ugh. Why did it come to this? Whoa! Shit. God damn it, Oku. Oh shit. Okay, time to heal up. Ah, come on. Okay. Whoa, you're strong. Huh? Why were we fighting again? We promised that if I win, you must open the cauldron. Yes, I believe that's what Satori told me to do. I'll begin preparing to open the lid. Get to the cauldron and sit on top of the lid. Wait here for me. Huh, all the way back there? That's the only way back to the surface. Do it quick before I forgot again. The lid of the cauldron is actually an elevator. Will this really take us back up to the gardens? Are you alright? Ugh. That's scary. Oh no. Before we return, I want to pay her one last visit. Alrighty then, let's talk to Satori, shall we? I apologize on behalf of my pet. for causing you so much trouble.
Why, yes, I'm Komiki Satori, master of the Palace of the Air Spirits.
I have something to inquire of you.
Don't worry, unlike the previous Hellscorched Realm, this one is already connected to the world above. If you were clever enough to defeat Oku, then you should be clever enough to find your way out.
Yeah?
You must be thinking, how did she answer my question before I even asked? I can't read minds.
You seem to doubt me.
Tell me, what am I thinking right now?
You should take responsibility for your pet's action. I believe pretty bold thing to be thinking.
Oh, you really can read minds. How difficult that must be.
It's not as difficult as me, I bet.
Come, fight me.
Oh,
mm-hmm. Okay. Holy shit. Massive spark. What?
No healing stuff anymore, I think. Ah, holy shit.
I did not realize that humans from the land above could be this strong. I did not exactly come here out of idle curiosity, nor did I specifically aim to end up here. Before you go, I have one question.
What? About the fairies who were following you?
This was not your first run-in with the hell bird, am I right?
No, I don't know anything about her.
You're lying. You're definitely met with Oku before.
Where did you meet her?
Where's the connection here? Don't lie to me.
Please, just forgive me.
Something about supporting her abilities, an offer for Oku to become more powerful at the lake. She actually knows a lot.
Tell me everything now.
And creepy face.
And now talk to Pache.
That's how it went.
Unbelievable. Though I'm glad you finally found some solid information.
Yes, those fairies are to thanks for that.
We're so close. Who knew it would be the third center of the Misty Lake?
This is Kappa's doing. She can optically camouflage the entrance, apparently.
I don't even notice.
Oh, Remley's here.
Well, you do tend to avoid water.
Also, it seems that one of the fairies has the ability to soundproof objects.
Well, if something happens, they can just send her a signal and the sound will be cut. That means that Mokelele, whatever, was just a front. We still do not know the location of the entrance. Well, we will have to ask the other fairies about it then. I have the abilities to track movement. I may not be able to directly find the entrance, but I can stand by the lake and observe the movement within. I should be able to discern unnatural movement, so fish and fairies shouldn't be the problem. I have the ability to manipulate sunlight. That means I can refract light at will and camouflage objects. What? In a similar way, I can also negate optical camouflage. You guys are keys to this operation. We will be able to fully expose the enemy stronghold before infiltrating it. Well done. Now, no worries, we'll definitely go back at that two-faced Miko. Sakuya, will you be fine? You are going to encounter some tough enemies over there. No problem, I feel absolutely perfect right now. I hope you're ready for it. Once we have prepared everything, we can head out. Okay. So, back to the library again. This is it, Sakuya. Have you prepared everything? Not really. Do you have something in mind, Moore? Okay, you guys, I'll end this here. So next time would be the last part, okay? I'll include everything that I could do in the Sakuya stories, okay? So yeah, if you like my videos this time, press like and subscribe, and then see you again in the next video or whatever. Other than saying thanks for watching.